give him glory. And then we say we lift our hands to him. We say that for him. Everybody all over this room, lift your hands to God, because he is truly worthy to be praised and adored. And then because we respect our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, oh, how we reverence his name. Oh, how we reverence his name. Because he is so good to us. He is so kind to us. He didn't have to do it. I'm just so thankful for all the things he's done, all the things he's doing. But guess what? If he never do anything else, he's done enough.
And Lord, I thank you and I bless you for this hour. Father, we reverence your name. We bless your name. You are Lord and there's nobody beside you. And we reverence you this morning. We reverence you with holy hands lifted. With holy hands lifted, holy hands lifted. Everywhere, everywhere. You wouldn't be here today. Don't believe the atheist, there is a God. Don't believe the agnostic, there is a God. Don't believe the Muslim, that his name is Jehovah Jireh. Don't believe anything else, he is your God. Now lift your hands and reverence him. Father, in the name of Jesus, the hand I'm holding